Allah calls out using a title, Ya Ayyuhal Muddathir. Ya Ayyuhal Muddathir. This is among the first surahs that were revealed after the first revelation of Iqra. O my Nabi, who covers himself in a cloth, Qum, stand up now. Fa'anzir, warn them, invite them, call them. How must you call them? How must you invite them? What must you tell them? Wa rabbaka fakabbir. Tell them of the greatness of Allah. Tell them of the majesty of Allah. Tell them of the glory of Allah. Tell them of the bounties of Allah. Tell them of the favors of the Allah. Lahu ma fi samawat wa ma fi al-ard wa ma baynahuma wa ma tahta al-thara. To Allah belongs everything in the heavens, everything in the earth, everything between the heavens and the earth, everything beneath this earth, every cell in our bodies, every atom in this universe belongs to Allah. Ala inna lillahi ma fi samawati wa ma fi al-ard. Ala inna lillahi man fi samawati wa man fi al-ard. Everything in the heavens, everything in this earth belongs to Allah. It is existing on the orders of Allah. It was non-existent. Allah brought it into existence. Once it has come into existence, it cannot benefit, it cannot harm, it cannot move. Every moving thing can't stop moving. Everything that is still cannot start moving. Everything that is not existing cannot come into existence. What is in existence cannot harm or cannot benefit without the permission of Allah. لا يملكون لأنفسهم ضر ولا نفع ولا يملكون موت ولا حياة ولا نشورا. This entire creation cannot benefit, cannot harm, cannot give life, cannot give death, cannot be resurrected without the permission, without the qudrat, without the power, without the irada, without the will of one Allah. يَفْعَلُ اللَّهُ مَا يَشَاءُ. Allah does as He wills. يَخْلُقُ اللَّهُ مَا يَشَاءُ. Allah creates what He wants. يَهْدِي مَن يَشَاءُ. Allah guides whom He wants. يَبْسُطُ الرِّزْقَ لِمَن يَشَاءُ. Wealth, affluence, status, recognition, nobility, nothing to do with degrees, nothing to do with dollars or pounds or rands, nothing to do with universities, nothing to do with intelligence, nothing to do with education, nothing to do with shops or jobs or economies or armies or governments, wealth and affluence, لِمَن يَشَاءُ, to whom Allah wants to give, وَيَقْدِرْ, poverty, want, need, hunger, لِمَن يَشَاءُ, in the hands of Allah, one Allah controlling, تُعِزُّ مَن تَشَاءُ, respect, dignity, honor, status, recognition in the hands of Allah. تُذِلُّ مَن تَشَاءُ, disgrace, downtroddenness, humiliation in the hands of Allah. أَضْحَكَ, happiness in the hands of Allah. أَبْكَى, sadness in the hands of Allah. أَمَاتَ, death in the hands of Allah. أَحْيَى, life in the hands of Allah. مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ كَانَ كَمَا شَاءَ كَانَ فِي الْوَقْتِ الَّذِي شَاءَ عَلَى الْوَجْهِ الَّذِي شَاءَ مِنْ غَيْرِ زِيَادَةٍ وَلَا نُقْصَانٍ وَلَا تَقَدُّمٍ وَلَا تَأَخُّرٍ. That happens which Allah wants. That happens which Allah wants. In the time Allah wants. In the manner Allah wants. Not more than that which Allah wants. Not less than that which Allah wants. Not before Allah wants. Not after Allah wants. وَمَا لَمْ يَشَاء. And that which Allah doesn't want. Let all the forces of this world get together. All the technologies. All the armies. لَمْ يَكُنْ. It will never ever happen. One controller. One creator. One nourisher. One sustainer. One maker. One breaker. أَلَا لَهُ الْخَلْقُ وَالْأَمْرُ. Listen. Creation belongs to Allah. Mm-hmm.